When it feels like we've been trapped in our houses forever and the old life isn't available anymore, sometimes the only thing we can do is start over. It might mean taking apart the old way of doing things, reconfiguring them to build something different, something better. It might push us to get creative. It might even show us something new. Maybe the greatest escape isn't out of life, but into it.